people, this is Bollywood Minute, and if you want to keep a cell of gossip, you are the right stuff. Kangana Ranaut may be playing a gun-wielding bandit in her Revolver Rani avatar, but in real life, she is seeking spiritual upliftment. The talented actress recently revealed that she has turned into a vegetarian as she found non-veg food blocking her spiritual thoughts. She has been shunning non-veg food for close to 2 months now and feels a lot better from within as a person. From creative choices to spiritual pursuits, I feel Kangana definitely is in a league of her own. Aditya Roy Kapoor is currently busy with two projects and he is sporting completely different looks in both of them. In Yash Raj Films' Daawat-e-Ishq, where he will be seen opposite Pariniti Chopra, Aditya is playing the role of a chef with a bulky body and he had gained a lot of weight while shooting for this movie. But in Fitur opposite Katrina Kaif, he is supposed to look more lean. Aditya is sweating it out in the gym these days as Fitur's shooting gets underway. I'll keep you posted on all news around these projects. You keep watching Bollywood Minute.